watching live extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. Oh my, this individual is causing thousands of dollars worth of damage. Whoa! The SCPD are gonna need to respray that one. Gives up soon. This guy's gonna have a list of charges longer than his arm. Gives up soon. The situation is completely out of control now. The situation is completely out of control now. Suspect sees sense and gives up soon. watching live Extraordinary Scenes on the Interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. Another SCPD taking a spin. Looks like the driver's okay, though. This guy's racking up a pretty big bill for the SCPD. Cruisers to bring the vehicle to a halt are being frustrated by the suspect's erratic maneuvers. I have never seen anything like this. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. SCTV helicopter tracking the dramatic action here. The vehicle has been weaving through traffic at unbelievable speeds. Is, but from the comments coming in, viewers at home seem to be impressed with the driving skills on display. bizarre. Watching live, extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. For the SCPD. Oh my! That police vehicle took a whack! Now looks like the officer's okay though. This individual is causing thousands of dollars worth of damage.